Hi, my name's Rob McDonald. I'm head of content partnerships for Scribd.com. We're the world's largest social reading and publishing platform. We've got roughly about 75 million readers monthly, and we've got tens of millions of documents that we host on our social platform. I'm here this week because we're hosting a panel at DC Week of some thought leaders, both from the media industry and from the public industry, coming together to talk about social and mobile as we move into next year's election. We've seen a lot of traction over the past year, particularly in D.C. with a lot of big adoption of the Scribd platform from folks like Senator Mark Warner, who uses the platform to communicate and connect with his constituents. The way the platform works essentially is that it's a place where you can go discover information. So you as the publisher, whatever you want to publish, we'll take what you have and we'll convert it and basically digitize it so that it's easy to find, discover that information, and then it's really easy to share that information. So someone like Senator Mark Warner has been really successful at using the platform. He's got roughly 75,000 people following him now. He's had over 200,000 reads of his documents on our platform, and those folks are now also sharing all that content out to their friends and their colleagues. And you know, if you think about the work he's done on with the Gang of Six, the bipartisan work he's doing there, is there's so much great juicy information that it's not accessible by the public, and it's a great way for him to communicate and connect again with his constituents or his colleagues. We've had two big events over the past year for us. We were approved by the GSA, which was very exciting because that enabled organizations and institutions like the FCC to start using our platform to communicate about issues or share information with their followers or anyone who wants to get into that level of detail with the FCC. Also, that was followed up by an approval by the U.S. Senate Rules Committee, so that now any U.S. senator can use our platform to post information similar to what Senator Mark Warner does. We've got roughly about 10 senators who are using the platform now. One of our big goals over the next few months is to get all the senators using the Scribd platforms again to communicate and connect with folks. We also are seeing, you know, different ways that people use our platform, all the way from anything in D.C. and getting out sort of policy or briefings or any kind of communication that is more formal to really fun stuff. Justin Halpern, a famous writer who used our platform to post a letter that he wrote to his dad on Father's Day, and it was great because our platform allows content like that to go viral very, very quickly. We are well connected with some of the biggest social platforms, both Facebook and Twitter. And what we enable is, as you're reading any kind of content, you can, you know, if you find it interesting or you feel the need to share that, you can easily do that because we're so well integrated with those platforms. Our goal in life is to make the discovering of content easy, and then actually unlocking all of this reading material that's out there, whether it's in analog or in digital format. So that's our mission. We keep pushing for that. In continuation of the Scribd mission, we actually launched a mobile reader this summer called Float. And what that does is it enables you to access all kinds of content within one application. So when you're looking for something, whether it's, you know, the politics and government, looking for information or media information, you actually can you can get that from The Atlantic, from The Washington Post, and other publishers. So that's actually taking off, and we're seeing huge growth and adoption with that. As we think about 2012, we actually think we can play a very significant role with the elections, you know, coming off the heels of yesterday's election. We're here in D.C. to actually start working with the Hill and with the organizations and institutions that want to communicate and reach voters. And when you think about social and mobile and what that's going to mean for next year's election, we actually think we have an amazing platform to help people communicate and then connect with their followers, but then also allow people to find things that are of interest to them, which go beyond just the 140 characters or the snippets. We go really in depth, so we think that's really important. So, and we're extremely excited to be here in DC this week. We're going to be here more in the next few months, and we're looking forward to continuing to work with all the great institutions and organizations in the Hill as we roll into 2012.